This is a huge hire for the Big Ten in Indiana. He's going to definitely put Indiana back on the map. I know this is a deep conference. It's going to be a struggle early, but within 2 years, we're going to be looking at a team that has a chance to go make a deep run in the tournament.